Hey guys, what's up? It's Peanut Butter Needles here, and today we are doing a Watch Dogs 2 Cops video. I do not have the DLC yet, so I'm using my makeshift police uniform, so it's not as cool, but it still works. So let's get into this. Alright. Looks like we have a 10-4 dispatch. Unwanted presence, and looks like there is a group of unauthorized men in this position. We're gonna wait for that cop to go by. Sorry, guys. Alright. Looks like we got a 10-4. Moving into position now. Inside a parking garage could be a drug deal or something worse. Looks like we got enemy security corps. We're gonna go and confront them. Alright. You there. You're not supposed to be here, sir. Shots fired, shots fired. Shots fired. Suspect down, two more to go. Calling for just additional units. We got targets nearby. Targets nearby. Crap. Right to get out of the zone. Shots fired. I repeat, shots fired. Dispatch, we got a 10-4. Additional move units moving into position. We called in SWAT, so this should be good. Alright, here we go. Sir, we have a suspect over here. He is armed.
Where the hell is my backup?
You don't have backup, buddy. All you have is the law. Alright, we're just gonna have to do this. Targets 10-4. I repeat, units are turning on me. We got at 10-4. We gotta get out of here really fast, fast, fast. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay.
Where the hell did he go?
Alright, first call of the day, completed. We are on the wrong side of the road. Oh dear. I actually feel quite bad. Oh, sorry! Alright, we are going to head to the Tenderloin and see what we can figure out there. See if there's any crime. We're gonna go into pursuit mode, I guess. Ah! Sir, 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 move. I don't think he's very happy. If any of you guys are wondering how I'm in first person mode, it's because on PlayStation, I'm not sure if this works on Xbox, it probably does, because why not? You just press down on the D-pad and several times and it changes the view. Most people probably know that there is a first person, but I just figured this out the other day, so I feel kind of stupid. Alright, here we go. Into the Tenderloin. One of the creepiest neighborhoods of San Francisco. Loads and loads of crime here. Crap. I'm a very bad driver. I might need to call for additional units if the crime is severe. Just scanning them. No. Trying to find an illegals. Tai Chi instructor. Explores altered consciences. Several failed businesses. Oh, that's kind of sad. Sir, you can't be here right now. And I'm sorry, but you gotta leave. People, this is a domestic disturbance, and I've been ordered to take you in if you do not comply. Sir. Sir, sir, hey. You stay out of my business, sir. Sir. Sir, don't walk away from me. Don't make a mistake, sir. You do not want to do this. Sir, 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 sir. Sir. Stay where you are, sir. Sir. Sir, sir, suspect is fleeing. Sir. Sir, I don't need to have to do this. Sir. We are in pursuit. I repeat, we are in pursuit. Oh. We got a fast one here. Still in pursuit. Still in pursuit. I repeat, still in pursuit. Suspect has a warrant for pickpocketing and stealing a woman's cell phone. Sir. I have to take him down here. I'll call for additional units to pick him up soon. Sir. Put your hands up. Okay. Looks pretty clean. But he is unemployed and it was a domestic disturbance. So we had to call it in. Alright. Well, I'll call for another unit to come and pick him up. Interesting. Alright. Volunteer, that's pretty cool. Psychologist, interesting. So basically now we're just looking for some... Oh, sir. I think we got a 965. I think I just saw someone drinking in public. Former narcotics detective. He was once like me. Sir. No, he wasn't drinking. Unless you went the other way. Oh, there he is. Visual artist. Sir, we have some, we have some people calling and telling me that you're disturbing the peace. Yeah. Sir.
Relax, baby.
Calm down, sir. Sir, sir, you do not want to do this. Put that bottle away. Sir, put the bottle away. Don't want to do this, sir.
What's going on?
Sir. Sir. I'm telling you, you do not want to do this. This would be a very big mistake. Oh, sir, we have a warrant of an upcoming person. I'm gonna bring in additional units. We have a registered
expander. Suspected arsonist has turned up on CT West near your location. Engage when ready. Over.
Sir, you can't. You need to be wearing an article of clear clothing. That's not appropriate for this environment. We have SWAT over there if we need to arrest you, ma'am.
Bang.
Oh, whoa, sir, ma'am.
You have the right to remain silent.
What's happening?
Hey, yo.
Back off, loser, elitist. What trouble? You got it. This Does anyone listen to what the streets are telling you?
Ooh, sir, ma'am, bad. Ma'am, ma'am.
Should I be running?
Oh,
who do you think you are?
Ma'am,
keep
them
in your
ma'am,
sights. Stay right
not...
there. You're under arrest.
What did I do?
Thank you,
you're
officer. I appreciate your help and concern.
You heard about those bitch fools trying to take off corners?
All right, let's get this person out of here. In position, we are apprehending the suspect now. Whoa, shots fired. We got targets inbound. There are gang members in sight. Shots fired. I repeat. Moving to apprehend the suspect now. Sir, put your gun down.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Oh, you still alive?
I transferred their money. Dispatch, will you let me know if it is stolen? Yes, we have a positive read on stolen money here. We got more cops in position. 580s are in conflict with the security corps. We need to get out of here, boys. We need to get out of here. We have access to all vehicles as a policeman. Oh, ma'am, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. We must get out of here. Ma'am. Okay. That was not very smart of me. Foster's dogs, interesting.
First was the insurance, then the car. Now I need dental prevention. The insurance wouldn't be covered if I'd be...
Whoa.
What the fuck is going...
Ma'am. Both of you, ma'am, but stay where you are. Ma'am, stay where you are. Ma'am, don't run from me, ma'am. Ma'am, stay where you are. I repeat, I will call for additional units. Ma'am, don't make me do this, ma'am. Ma'am. I missed. I'm in pursuit. Dispatch, I repeat, we are in pursuit. Target is tased. Target was an illegal prostitute. I'm sorry, ma'am. I'll send for someone to pick her up soon.
Trying to get me to hit you.
Okay, and as a cop, we may jaywalk in certain situations if necessary. Alright. We're going to be just patrolling slightly more, and we will... Oh, sir. I'm gonna let this one go because we need to get some real action. Please let me know in the comments what you think of this series and if I should do more.
Feeling tired in the mornings? Waking up with a sore back or a crick in your neck? It may be time for a new mattress. Get a new mattress from Sleep Sound and don't pay for it until next year. That's right, not a penny down for 12 months. Sleep Sound has your back.
We are in pursuit.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are listening to Case.
We're not necessarily in pursuit, but we are on our way to a gang hideout that one of our undercover agents has found. On our way to apprehend the gang members now. They are at this location right here. Right here. We must get to the position soon or civilians can get hurt. We might, additional units are not available at this time. Dispatch has told me multiple times that other units are responding to different calls. So it's up to me to take down and bring down this group of gang members. I wish I had my partner with me, but he is in a different city. Alright, we're around 900 meters away, and we will get there soon. Car's wrecked. Car is wrecked. Proceeding on foot, trying to find a good, suitable vehicle to continue. I'm sorry, ma'am. Approaching the suspects now. Whoa, 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 whoa. Guys, I'm really sorry for this. This terrible driving. Okay. Suspects are nearby. Moving on foot. Suspects in sight. I repeat, suspects in sight. Brava gang members.
Oh, shit!
Put your hands in the air, cops.
Here we go.
SFPD! Everybody down! Oh my gosh, guys. We just were torn apart. Officer down, I repeat, officer down. Sergeant Davis Woods, in position. Shots fired, gang members are in pursuit. Can't call for additional units. Civilians are in the crossfire. Other units, or other suspects, are not nearby. In pursuit, I repeat, in pursuit. They are escaping, they are escaping.
No way! No way in hell!
Oops, sorry.
In pursuit of the suspects. Still in pursuit. Target is holding a deadly weapon, shotgun. Model A. Civilians in the crossfire. Can't fire until we get closer.
Shit.
still in pursuit. The target is still on the move. Still moving. We gotta take this guy down. He can seriously injure and kill civilians. Target is still on the move. Moving through the park. Ready to apprehend. I believe I just took out the suspect. Dispatch. Suspect is down. I repeat, suspect is down. Alright. I've apprehended the gun. Suspect is down. I repeat, we're going to need at least one body bag. Okay. Targets are down. I repeat, targets are down. Fellow units are close by and are ready to help. Sir! I'm here to help you, sir. Sir!
Stay all right there! You're under arrest!
It's 10:41. I repeat, a 10:41, and we need your help. Okay. Alright, once we apprehend the suspect, we need to talk to you. We had 10:41, suspect is down. Good work today. Alright guys, I think that's gonna wrap this video up. Thank you for watching. If you did, please drop a like and show your appreciation for the channel. I'm still working to get some milestones in, though we haven't hit very many. Please let me know if you like this series and if I should keep it up. Thank you. Bye.